There was once an invisible man who had grown tired of being unseen. It was not that he was actually invisible. It was just that people had become used to not seeing him. One day, the invisible man couldn't stand it anymore. Conor. He kept wondering, if no one sees you, are you really there at all?
What did the invisible man do?